tries to thread it back. Luke Duchesne high off the left point. Coming late. Doesn't keep it in. And let's see what we've got here now. Goulet. And Burke, it looks like. There's a right by Goulet. Another right by Goulet. Burke is going to try to fire. Oh, a right by Goulet. Right by Burke now. As he and Goulet. Another right by Burke. Another right by Burke. As Goulet. Now some lefts by Burke. Uppercut by Burke. And Goulet is going to hold on. As he answers the bell, Alex Goulet didn't step back from that one. As the bigger of the two, Burke is eventually going to come on strong. But give credit to number 19, Alex Goulet, who is, that's not part of his game.
No, but he took the check on Cody Donahue and Taylor Burke, and Goulet had the upper advantage and landed a couple of shots and kind of stung Burke early, but Taylor Burke's done a lot more of that than Alex Goulet, and kind of landed a couple uppercuts at the end and a little bit of blood from the nose of Goulet, but no worse for the wear, or so they say, up there in the broadcast booth anyway. But yeah. Goulet's been kind of put the shoulder in, and head coach Gordy Dwyer's looking for an instigating minor. He's looking for some kind of explanation, but it's going to be 5-on-5 hockey.
So Gordy Dwyer looking for the official that's making the call. So it looks like it will remain 5-on-5 with play resuming in a 3-2 hockey game in favor of Quebec.